You're the imam, led us in salah. Son of Zahra, Abba Abdillah. But she cannot proceed any further. These are the orders from my seniors. Oh Hussain, thirsty are my soldiers. Give us water, son of Haydar. By God, he gave us all his water. The desert is so arid and dry. His children cry, they will soon die. This sight the wicked are enjoying, his suffering I am judging. I see the grip of death approaching, he's resisting, shimr's laughing. I look at them singing whilst Hussain's busy praying. Yes, I alone have brought Hussain all this suffering. I have to make this great decision, my position or religion. I am to blame for all this great pain. Oh my Hussain, what will they gain? I've to make my final decision, my salvation or damnation. I see Hussain worried for his little children. I have to now defend the honor of his women. Forgive this slave of yours, my master. I'm your soldier, Yabna Haydar. Oh people, I've drank from his mercy, gained victory, come follow me. Are you willing to commit this sin, killing Hussain for a small grain? I am Hurr, known to you for my nobility. Greater than Yazid is the son of the great Nabi. I will defend him valiantly. I'll die freely, yes, honorably. Oh Shia, adhere to your imam, follow Islam, read the Quran. Do not adhere to your temptations, you'll reach heaven, a high station. Apply the lessons you have now learned from my story, and inshallah you'll achieve ranks of 313. Every soul is worthy of heaven, that's a lesson in real.